Now, Parashat HaShavua, Parashat Pinchas. Now, in order to understand the story of the beginning of our parsha, we have to go back to the parsha of last week and allow me to quote a few psukim from the Chumash. Vayeshev Israel Bashitim, and the children of Israel abode in Shittim. Shittim is the name of a place. And the people began to commit harlotry with the daughters of Moab. Now, what happened? The king of Moab, remember Balak, he wanted to curse Israel, and he saw that Hashem is protecting Israel all the time. So he wanted to go to the root of it. So he sent a delegation to the Midianites. The Midianites were the nation among which Moshe Rabbeinu lived many, many years. And he wanted to find out what is the weak point of the Jewish people. So the Midianites told them, Eloheim shel ze sone zima, so says the Medrash. The God of these people hates fornication. He hates harlotry. So, in that case, the Moabites sent their daughters, and their daughters, Batikrena la'am lezifrei Elohen, and they called the people onto the sacrifices of their gods. And the people did it and bowed down to their gods. So we understand now why the wrath of HaKadosh Baruch Hu was invoked against the children of Israel. So what happened? Then the prince of the tribe of Shimon, by the name of Zimri ben Salu, he took the Midianite woman and he committed with her an immoral act. Where? At the entrance to the Ohel Moed, to the tent of meeting. And all of the people of Israel, including Moshe Rabbeinu, were looking at it and were helpless. Vehema bochim petach Ohel Moed. And they were crying at the entrance to the tent of meeting. Then what happened then? Vayar Pinchas ben Elazar HaKohen, and Pinchas the son of Elazar, the son of Aaron HaKohen, saw. Vayakom mitoch ha'edah, he rose up from among the congregation. Vayikach romach biyado, and he took a spear in his hands. And he went after the men of Israel, that is the prince of Shimon, Zimri, into the chamber and thrust both of them through the men of Israel and the woman through the belly, to her belly, so that the plague was stayed from the children of Israel. And you know, even so, that he did it very quick. You know how many people died during the plague? 24,000 people died before he had the chance to take the spear in his hand and to do whatever he did. Until here is the quote from Parashat Balak, last week's parsha. So the question is, if Hashem took umbrage with the entire nation, why is it that Pinchas killed only Zimri? He should have killed all of the people who harloted and fornicated and did all these immoral acts. And he should have punished more than one person, more than the prince of the tribe of Shimon. So Rabbi Avram Abu Chatzira, Zecher Tzadik Livrochem, explains that there is a huge difference between what the children of Israel did and between the sin that Zimri, the son of Salu, committed. While it is true that also others harloted with the Midianite women. But they left the Jewish camp and they did. They carried out their perverse moral debauchery in private. Not so Zimri. He was a Yachzen. He was important. He was the prince of a tribe. He wanted everybody to see what he does. He didn't care about privacy. And he had enough chutzpah, enough audacity to bring it into the camp, not only into the camp, but also into the entrance of the tent of meeting, when Moshe Rabbeinu himself and all the children of Israel were crying. Zimri's act was not only morally repugnant, it was an audacious public flaunting of his sin, a desecration for the definition of the moral principles upon which Judaism is built. And this is why Pinchas killed him and not the other people who did actually the same thing, but they did it in private and not in public. To our great regret, the chutzpah today is also very common. We have all kinds of parades and we have all kinds of acts that are done in public and nobody cares and nobody says a word. Unfortunately, that will not settle to the transgressions in public has a much more effect than the transgression in private. People today don't believe in keeping secrets anymore. Then they openly flaunt their indiscretions in a manner that brings shame not only on themselves, but on the entire Jewish nation. Sometimes they have a problem with halacha. How come the rabbis put people in excommunication? They ban people, they fine people on activities which impede their religious expression. So we have to realize that what Pinchas did gave him a priesthood, although he was the son of Elazar the Kohen, the grandson of Aaron HaKohen, but he was not a Kohen himself, because his grandfather and father were anointed when he was already an elderly man. And therefore, only their descendants were supposed to be anointed as Kohanim. But the act which he did, Hashem decided to bestow upon him the priesthood as well, being the grandson of Aaron HaKohen and so forth. Pinchas was a zealot. The Gemara says, Pinchas the Eliyahu. The Gemara compares between Eliyahu, Elijah the prophet, and Pinchas. We, of course, cannot take this in the literal sense, because there were over 400 years and elapsed between the time that Pinchas lived and the time that Eliyahu Hanavi lived. But what was the common denominator between Pinchas and Eliyahu? Both of them were zealots. Both of them could not stand any desecration of the name of the holy name of Hashem. Now we come to another episode in our parsha today, the daughters of Tzlofchad. The daughters of Tzlofchad came and their father died and he didn't have any sons. So all his land went to his brothers and they didn't have any land in order to get married and to establish houses in Israel. So the story is told about two people who appeared before Rabbi Yosef Babad, the illustrious author of Minchas Chinuch. He lived, I would say, in the beginning of the 1800s. And when they started to talk, one of them reminded the Rav that when there was a machloikes, a dispute in the congregation against the Rav and for the Rav, he supported the Rav. So what do you want from me today, asked the Rav? I want a din toire. I want the Rav to have a verdict, to decide upon a verdict between me and my rival. So the Rav said, I'm sorry, I cannot do that. I learned this from the Parsha of Pinchas. When the daughters of Tzlofchad came to Moshe Rabbeinu and they told him, Avinu met bamidbar, our father died in the desert, he was not among those who were against Hashem. In other words, they told Moshe Rabbeinu, our father was on your side. The minute that Moshe Rabbeinu heard such words, he said, I'm very sorry. I cannot decide upon any verdict. Vayakrev Moshe et mishpatan lifnei Hashem. And Moshe brought their complaint in front of Hashem. He wouldn't want to decide about it because it was a little bit of favoritism. It shows you what kind of a person was Moshe Rabbeinu. So this Rabbi Yosef Babad did the same thing he learned from Moshe Rabbeinu. Another thing in this parsha's In this week's parsha is Moshe Rabbeinu was about to pass away, and there was no one to succeed him. So Moshe Rabbeinu says to HaKadosh Baruch Hu, "If kod el Elokei aruchot lekol basar ish al ha'eda, may the Lord, the God of all hosts, appoint a man that will be the leader of the congregation. And the congregation of the Lord should not be like a flock of sheep without a shepherd." And then Hashem said to Moshe Rabbeinu, take Joshua, ish asher ruach bo, a person who has a spirit in him, and put your hand on him and bless him. Now, if I would be Moshe Rabbeinu, I would have expected that one of my children would succeed me, just like a king or a rebbe. But apparently, must be that the children of Moshe Rabbeinu did not merit to succeed him. So, Moshe Rabbeinu did not have any faribel. He was not angry at all. And how do we know it? HaKadosh Baruch Hu said to him, "V'samachta yadcha alav," and you should put your hand in the singular, one hand on him. But Moshe Rabbeinu put both of his hands on him and he blessed him. In other words, he understood that HaKadosh Baruch Hu chose wisely and he blessed Yehoshua, and Yehoshua became the leader of the children of Israel after Moshe Rabbeinu, and he led them into the land of Israel. So now we'll start with Yadid Nefesh. I wish all of you a Shabbat Shalom. You and all your families and friends should be רפואה שלמה, you should have a רפואה שלמה, should be, you should, שרה טובה בת, בת קיילה, should have a רפואה שלמה, וכל חולי ישראל, all the children of Israel who are sick, and we should be healthy and safe, בעזרת השם. ידיד נפש, אברך אמן, משוך עבדך אל רצונך, ירוץ עבדך כמו אייל, ישתחווה אל מול הדרך, ירב לו ידידותך, מנופת סוף בכל טעם, אדוני זיו העולם, נפשי חולה תאוותך, אנא אל נערפה נעלה, בהרות לה נועם סביבך, אז תתחזק ותתרפא, והייתה לה שמחת עולם. ותיק אמונה רחמך וחוסנה על בן אהובך, כי זה כמה נחשוף נחשפתי לראות בתפארת עושך, אלה חמדה, חמדה ליבי, וחוסנה, ואל תתעלם. יגלנה, ופרוס חביבי עליי, את סוכת שלומך. תאיר ארץ מכבודך, נגילה ונשמחה בך, מהר אהוב כי בא מועד, וחוננו כימי עולם. נא 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 na 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 ay 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 na 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 lecho neranena la doinoi naria letzorishenu mekadma pana betoda bizmerot naria lo ket gadol az ארבעים שנה עקוד בדור, ואומר עמתו אל לבבם, והם לא ידעו דרכי, אשר נשבעתי ויפי, אם יבון אל מנוחתי, שירו לאדוני שיר חדש,
Kirol Adonai kol haaretz. Kirol Adonai b'cho shemo. Basro miyom leyom yeshuato. Tzapru v'goyim kevodo. Bechol amim nifleotav. Ki gadol Adonai. O mulal meod. Norahu. Al kol Elohim, ki kol Elohei amim elilim, v'adonoi shamayim asa, od ve'hadar lefanav, oz ve'tiferet be'migdasho, avul adonoi mishpechot amim, avul noi kavod va'oz, avul adonoi, Kavod shmo to mincha uvolechatzotav ishtachavu ladoinoi beadrat kodesh elo mipanav kol haaretz imro bagoyim adoinoi malach avti kon tevel baal timot yadin amim bemeisharim ישמחו השמיים ותגל הארץ. עיר המים, אום לא, ילו שדי, בכל אשר בו. אז ירננו כל הצייר, לפני אדוני קיבה, קיבה לשפוט הארץ. ישפוט תבל בצדק, בעמים באמונתו, איי, 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 אדוני מלאך תגל הארץ, וכל רבים. כי אתה אדוני עליון על כל הארץ, מאוד נעלית על כל אלוהים. אוהבי אדוני שינו רב, שומר נפשות חסידיו, מיד רשעים יצילם. אור זרוע לצדיק ולישרי לב שמחה, שמחו צדיקים באדוני, והודו לזכר קודשו. מזמור שיר לאדוני שיר חדש, כי נפלאות עשה, ושיר אלוהים נפלאות עשה. ירם הים ומלוא תבל ויושבבה, נהרות ימחה וחף, יחד ערים ירננו, לפני אדוני קיבה לשפוט הארץ, ישפוט תבל בצדק, ועמים במישרים, אדוני מלאך הרגיזו עמים. ועמוד ענן ידבר עליהם, שמעו עדותיו, וחוק נתן לעמו. אדוני אלוהינו אתה ניתם, אל נושא היית להם, ונוקם על עלילותם. רום במו, אדוני אלוהינו, וישתחוו להר קודשו, כי קדוש אדוני אלוהינו, מזמור לדוד. אבול אדוני בני אלים, אבול אדוני כבוד בעוז, אבול אדוני כבוד שמו, ישתח אבול אדוני בהדרת קודש, איי איי איי, כל אדוני על המים, אל הכבוד עירים, Adonai al ma'im rabim, kol Adonai ba'korach, kol Adonai be'hadar, kol Adonai shover arazim, ay ay ay, shaber Adonai et arzei alvanon, v'yar kidem kmo egel, לבנון וסיריון כמו בן רמים, כל אדוני חוצב לבוטש, כל אדוני יחיל מדבר, יחיל אדוני מדבר קדש, איי איי איי, כל אדוני יכול ללילות, ויסוב יערות, ובחלוק כולו מרכבות, כל אדוני למבול ישב. וישב אדוני מלך לעולם, אדוני עוז לעמו ייתן, אדוני יברך את עמו בשלום. אנא בכורה גדולה תמנחת תרצו רק בו. אוי 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 לך דודי, אוי 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 לקראת קלה, אוי 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 פני שבת, אוי 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 נקבלה, אוי 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 לך דודי, אוי 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 לקראת קלה, אוי 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 פני שבת, אוי 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 נקבלה. שמור וזכור בדיבור אחד, השמיענו אל המיוחד, אדוני אחד ושמו אחד, לשמול תפארת ואלי תהילה. אוי 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 לך דודי, אוי 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 לקראת קלה, אוי 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 פני שבת, אוי 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 נקבלה. לקראת שבת לכו ונלכה, כי מקור הברכה, מראש מקדם נסוכה, סוף מעשה במחשבה תחילה. אוי 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 לך דודי, אוי 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 לקראת קלה, אוי 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 פני שבת, אוי 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 נקבלה, מקדש מלך עיר מלוכה, ומצאי מתוך הפכה, רב לה שבת בעמק הבכה, והוא יחמול עלי חמלה. אוי 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 לך דודי, אוי 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 לקראת קלה, אוי 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 פני שבת, אוי 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 נקבלה, התנערים מאפר קומי, לפשי בגדי תפארתך מי. על יד בן ישי בית הלכתי, תבא אל נפשי גאהלה. אוי 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 לך דודי, אוי 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 לקראת קלה, אוי 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 פני שבת, אוי 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 נקבלה, התעוררי, התעוררי, כיבה עורר קומי אורי, אורי אורי שיר דברי, קוד אדוני עלייך דגלה. אוי 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 לך דודי, אוי 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 לקראת קלה, אוי 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 פני שבת, אוי 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 נקבלה, לא תבושי ולא תקלמי, מה תשתוכחי ומה תהמי, בר ירסו אני הימי, ונבנת העיר על תילה, לך דודי לקראת קהלה, פני שבת נקבלה, לך דודי לקראת קהלה, נשבת נקבלה, והיו למשיסה שעושייך, ורחקו כל מבלייך, יסיס עלייך אלוהייך, כמסוס חתנה על קלה, לחדודי לקראת קלה, פני שבת נקבלה, לחדודי לקראת קלה, פני שבת נקבלה, ימין ושמאל תפרוצי, ואת אדוני תריצי, ימין ושמאל תפרוצי, מיד השם תריצי, על יד איש בן פרצי, על יד איש בן פרצי, ונשמחה ונגילה, ונשמחה ונגילה, לך דודי לקראת קלה, פני שבת נקבלה, בואי בשלום עטרת בלה, גם בשמחה ובדולה, תוך אמוני עם סגולה, בואי חלה, בואי חלה. לך דודי לקראת קלה, פני שבת נקבלה. לך דודי לקראת קלה, פני שבת נקבלה. שבת שלום, שבת שלום, everybody.
שבת שלום.
שבת שלום, everybody, שלום, ושבת
שלום.
שבת
שלום. Thank you, Rabbi. Thank you so much. Have a good Shabbos, everybody.
Good Shabbos.
Good Shabbos.
Shabbos, everybody.
God. If I'm doing work for them, I mean, I don't get checked. I mean, from political people, I don't get checked.
Shabbat shalom.
Right. Okay. Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, I'm so glad things have been going well, and that you got your new furniture. I think that's great.
And you got shopping.